Hello, Global Family. I am Rosa León and you are in my channel to learn it. A second language, Easy and Peasy. Let's go today to talk about Spanish capsules. Sometimes when we are learning a new language, what we need is just, you know, refresh, remember, practice, just a little grammar tips. Well, this is this section about Spanish in capsules, because we will talk about just in a short video about some grammar tips we need to continue practice this beautiful language. But remember, here you can find a complete Spanish list, so you can continue learning with complete topics, grammar, spelling, pronunciation, and also the culture around the language. But in this section, you can just practice little grammar tips in capsules. Also, at the end of each video, you can learn a little Spanish fact. Let me ask you something. Do you know how many people right now speak Spanish around the world? I will tell you later. Our first capsule is introducing yourself. Doesn't matter which language you are speaking, you need to introduce yourself, right? In English, we say, my name is my name, right? Well, in Spanish, we have two ways. The first one is a very easy one and is very similar than English. Mi nombre es. Mi nombre es Rosa. Mi nombre es Luis. Mi nombre es Mateo. Mi nombre es. My name is. And we have a second way. Me llamo Rosa. Me llamo Mateo. Me llamo Luis. At the end means the same. My name is. Both of them are correct, but many people use the second way. So it's very important you learn more about the second way, because this is a reflexive verb. So please check here in this list. Yes, I have two videos especially talking about reflexive verbs. One with the verb llamarse is the verb we use to introduce ourselves. And the second video is about many different reflexive verbs we have in Spanish. But don't complicate today. So you can say just, me llamo María. Mi nombre es María. At the end is, my name is. Do you know already how many people speak Spanish? Well, over 500 million people speak Spanish. That's making Spanish the second language spoken in the world. I hope you enjoy this Spanish capsule. So if you are subscribed already, thank you. Thank you so much. But if you are not subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? This is for free, is fun, and also is very educational and informative. So please subscribe here. It's easy, and also maybe you can watch this video to continue learning Spanish. Sounds good? Well, see you soon. Nos vemos in our next video. Adios. Que estén bien.